Okay, so I found something kind of interesting today while I was sitting in the parking lot at a store. I was playing around with Siri on my iPhone 6 and was trying out the built-in Shazam feature that Siri now has with iOS 8. I just hadn't played around with it yet, and I just thought, give it a shot, see what happens here. What I found was kind of surprising. With iOS 8, they touted all these new features and everything, and 99% of them being really cool. This one, I'm not a big fan of. Let me demonstrate. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play some music on my Mac here, just so that Siri can identify what the music is. I'm going to go ahead and play this. Maybe. Yep. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to have Siri identify the song. What song is this? Okay, well, obviously she's not going to listen to that song, so let me go ahead and try another one here with Siri, and let me switch tracks here. Let me see if I can find one that's actually going to work with us here. Let me see. Let's find a good one here. Something that hopefully she will know. Let's see. We'll choose Van Halen. Nothing like that. Yeah, all right, let's do little guitars here. All right, so I'll try this again. What song is this? Okay, so you can see that Siri came up with the correct results, which was Little Guitars by Van Halen. Now, here's where things get interesting. I'm going to go ahead and click on the little Shazam logo through Siri, and it brings it up. Now, what's interesting about this, if I were to do the thing and have Siri do listen for the song from the lock screen and play the song again. What song is this? Okay, perfect. So she identified the song correctly again. Now keep in mind this is from the lock screen. What I'm going to do is I'm going to tap the icon there. Takes me to Shazam, but it also brings me to the home screen. I didn't have to input my passcode or use Touch ID. So yeah, this is kind of interesting. So don't know if anyone else has heard of this kind of issue or this type of behavior, but I just thought I'd throw it out there and see what happens.